it's not enough I'm Iraqi Muslim, Nigerian Muslim. No, now I have to be Sufi, or I have to be Salafi, or I have to be Sunni, or I have to be Shi'i, or I have to be Wahhabi, or I got to be Alawi, or I got to be this or that. It's not enough that we are Muslims upon the Tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Muslims upon the monotheism of Ibrahim alayhi salam, or that we are Muslims upon the Quran and the Sunnah. No, we have to distinguish ourselves from the other Muslims, and we have to call ourselves certain names. Let's work like that. All the different groups that's represented here, let's get our imams together. Let's get the emirs that we set up, our chairmen, our leaders, let's get them together and ask them, what's the deal? What's happening? What's the problem? Why you guys can't get together? Why you guys can't get together and choose whoever knows the most Quran, whoever knows the most of the Sunnah, whichever of you is the oldest among you? Why can't you guys get together and do that? What's the problem? If we don't ask them to do that, they won't do it for another 50 years. The Arabs, they don't like the Pakistanis. And the Pakistanis, they don't like the Arabs. You know, and the Africans don't like nobody. No, I don't mean that. I don't mean that, brothers. I could have switched it around. You know, I switch it around sometimes.
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون.